The ANC will continue in its manifesto, will continue to serve people as it did in the last 700 years. It will be consolidating its work towards universal access to education, to improve early childhood and improve quality of learning. In its manifesto, it has committed to ramp up even stronger the provision of infrastructure. And I'm saying to me, ANC,
point of order, Stal. Point of order.
Honorable Minister, you have 30 seconds, but I'm taking a point of order. Honorable Kaula?
Ngiyabonga. Akasitshele ukuthi kuvumelekile yini nomgogwana first akachaze. Yini la khuluma ayo nomgogwana.
Honorable Kaula.
Aga mangasasho nje manje ngizohlala phansi. Yini nomgogwana.
Ngicela phansi ma'am.
Umislidi abantu abavotela
yena. No, Honorable Kaula.
The ANC vele manje ngenawo.
Honorable Kaula.
Vote EFF.
Please take your seat.
Vote EFF. Vote EFF.
Honorable Kaula, take your seat.
Yeah, abantu abavotela
yena. Honorable Kaula, please take your seat.
Ukujwayela njalo uthi angiqukulane nezihla.
Honorable Kaula, take your seat now.
Sinamathelo laphansi.
Take your seat.
Sanizongenzela sami.
Honorable Kaula, I instruct you now to take your seat.
Vote EFF.
Honorable Minister, please proceed.
Thank you very much, Chair. And I'm saying to South Africa, to many ANC, litshwara le ho solicite bang le mosebetsi wa sona, mokgotla wa modimo ba dimo le sechaba ka kakaretso. Le ske la khathatsa ka di modlare, tsetlang o tswa bo modlareng a ya pulpiting o mongwa bona, a tla mo a se a le mwetapele. Wa mwetapele. So Mr. Fanta Fanta mistake, but la mdweza hore akudlalwa la. Sizothuthukisa i-country nabantu bayo wena uzohlalela ukurasa nokusiphaphela la. Chair.
Siyabonga mhlonipheki, your time has expired.
Must we draw what we say now? Now, not tomorrow.
Honorable Kaula, you have not been given the floor. Please take your seat.
But we are papa naye.
Honorable Kaula, take your seat. The Honorable Julius.
Papa ring.
Agbare voorzitter, president,
order.
En Suid-Afrikaners. Jy weet die staatsrede van 2019 was om die minste te sê teleurstellend en verbeeldingloos. Die indruk wat dit in baie Suid-Afrikaners se gedagte gelaat het was dat onder die ANC regering is ons soos 'n nasie op 'n verlate stasie. Daar's geen aksie, net praat. Net soos verlede jaar het ons weer eens gehoor hoe president Cyril Ramaphosa en die ANC Suid-Afrikaners beloof vir nog vergaderings sonder veranderings, berade sonder dade, direktorate sonder kragte, konferensies met meer wensies en seminare vir al die jare. Die mense van Suid-Afrika wil aksie sien, meneer president. Aksie wat hulle lewens sal verbeter. Hulle is moeg verleë beloftes en klets winkels van die ANC.